The screen gets a window and makes it bright, while I take out all the rubbish on who I don't like. There's nothing in here, I'm just ignoring my kids, spitting at some idiot I don't know from Leeds. He told me I was gonna get smacked for the rest of the day. I just thought about that. Should I get in the car and drive up there, take my chances and get his address? Stick in a five and go. 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 Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stick in a five and go. 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 Whoa, whoa, whoa. Got a tip from a random and where I should go. It was highly unusual, but I was fuming, you know. I couldn't sleep at night with thoughts of pulling his tail, so I bought a uniform from Royal Mail. I know it sounds weird and it's not okay, but I got a good mate at the DVLA, so I threw him some cash and I got a postcode and a door number and a fucking road. Stick in a five and go. 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 Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stick in a five and go. 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 Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hello?
Hello, is that Mr. Twitter? I mean Mr. Trees?
Yeah, who's that?
The postman. I've got a big package for you. You need to sign for it, Mr. Trees. It's massive. So can you come outside? You need to sign for it, mate.
What's in it?
I'm not sure. I think it's an inland address. So can you come outside?
Don't know.
You need to sign for it, mate. Sign for it, mate. Sign for it, mate. Sign for it, mate. Stick in a five and go.